And now breaking news. Attention college campus community. Bob Marley, the ganja czar, pointed by President Trump, was seen on your campus singing while passing out stickers and weed propaganda. Please avoid taking stickers because this could go on your permanent record. Permanently.